So we'll have to learn to send the signals to the cells. Now there is a very interesting phenomena which we must take into consideration, that every second approximately 1 million cells of the body, they disintegrate. And every second approximately 1 million cells, they regenerate. That is why I said the breath which you are taking, be very careful in your breathing, because when you inhale, is indication of birth, and when you exhale is death. Inhale birth, exhale death, because every second the million cells are reproducing, and every second the million cells, they are dying. And very interesting that within 1 year, every cell of the body is replaced by the new cells. Every few weeks, every cell of every organ is replaced by the new cells. As jokingly, I had asked a question, I said that if the heart cells are replaced by absolutely new cells within 6 weeks' time, that means after 6 weeks, you ask an old cell of the heart, you cannot give, because all those cells are gone and new cells have taken birth. So why is it the diseased is still existing? I had said jokingly, but in fact, this is what I am practicing and I want to teach all of you. Why within 6 weeks, if every cell has gone and every new cell has taken birth, why not my heart is absolutely new and healthy heart? Because these are the factors we are overlooking. The patient is coming for a symptomatic relief, and if you say, oh, lifelong, lifelong, he is a 40-year-old, he is a diabetes patient, and you are saying lifelong means another 40, 50 years he is going to live, I am saying forget about it. In 2015, you diagnosed, beginning of 2015, that he has a diabetes, or he has arthritis or asthma, whatever it is. I will ask you, in 2016 now, bring back the old cell. Can you bring it? When that, what you had seen, the body, which is made up of 55 trillion cells, none of the 55 trillion cells are present now, how you can assure that next year also that disease will be there? No, sir. In 1 year, when the new body is coming, the doctor has to become a cosmic medicine, and doctor has to activate the inner mechanism within the body of the patient so that he can start producing healthy cells. Now many, many sadhaks, those who come to ShivYog with the cancer problem, and the whole world knows cancer is incurable. And when they get cured, and they go back, because I say, you must take advice of the doctor. I am an external factor, but the internally, you are taking the treatment from the doctor. And when the doctors, they see, oh, your old report and this report is not matching. You are getting cured or you are cured. Now the doctors have started saying, have you practiced ShivYog along with my treatment?